Anthony Davis getting a little help tonight as Nikola Mirotic returns after missing his last 12 games with an ankle injury. The Pelicans taking on the Cavaliers, and Mirotic catching in the corner and hits a three. That's what he can do. He had 17 points on the game. But at that point, Cleveland was up by 10. Cavs making threes. Jordan Clarkson hits one here. He had 21 points on the game. It's a 16-point advantage. Meanwhile, Anthony Davis, well, just performing well of late, and particularly right here, looking to get to the rack. What a wonderful move between his legs. That's a big man doing that. Tremendous move to split the defense later. Why not just stay outside? Davis knocks down a three. He has the entire package. Now scoring on a jam inside. Nobody's going to stop him down there. Then Davis finishes in the paint and one. Misses the free throw, though. Then Davis spinning to the rim and throwing down another jam. How about the number? 38. 13 rebounds, 7 assists, and New Orleans gets a 16-point win. Final score, 140 to 124.